Which one goes in the group? In this group, we have shapes with three sides, and three shaded shapes are called triangles. So if we look at option A, it has four sides. Option B has four sides. Option C has three sides. Option D has four sides, and option E has four sides. So the answer is C, because it is the only one with three sides, and in the group, the shapes are three-sided.